Hi guys, welcome back to another video, another Tiny Tina's Wonderlands video. Today got another little quickie for you. I'm going to be looking for the ancient obelisk in Crackmast Cove area. This location, it's located near the lucky dice number 7. I'll put the link to the dice locations on this map in the description, so if you're interested in going checking them out, picking up all the dice located dices on the lucky dices in this location, you can just check out that video and you get a good detailed description. So yeah, let's check out what this ancient obelisk gives you. Check out the area, it's easy to find, a little map description as well, and we can check out what it what loot we get off at the end of it. So yeah, if you like it, leave us a like, and just the usual, you know, if you're not a subscriber, subscribe to the video. I do appreciate all your support, and it really does help us out. So yeah, without that said and do, let's bugger off and get on with the video.
Magical!
You'll never be a hero!
Remember this. You could have run. Overload!
Our sister begins to coil.
Not empty yet. This power, I shall wield with honor.
Sharp enough for the metal coiled balls. Her halberd shall slice and dice.